What's up, guys? So unfortunately, I got to do the intro to this video after the fact. One of my SD cards conked out on me earlier today. Lost a ton of footage through the day. Lost, I caught some good fish that I lost on the SD card. So it is what it is. I'd say we're gonna keep on rolling. I'd say I still have some good footage of fish for you. So I mean, it was really, really windy throughout the day. So probably 10 to 15 mile an hour wind. I actually did have a guy in a pontoon boat drive up to me, asked me if I was okay. Didn't know what he was doing at first, driving straight at me like that. But he drove up to me, asked me if I was okay out in the wind, just kind of checking on me, making sure everything was all right. So that was kind of cool of him. But overall, it was a really good day. I caught some big fish. I did catch a fish with a tag in it. You see that yellow, that long yellow stick in there? There's a guy out there on that lake. He went around and caught or tagged every single fish over 20 inches that he caught, and I've caught five or six of them now. I leave the tags in. There is an online tagging program where you can go in there and enter all the fish information and kind of keep track of it. I checked up on a couple of his. He doesn't have anything logged in there, so whenever I see those tags, I just kind of make a mental note of it and throw them back because he actually caught them. He supposedly caught them all in a very different section of the lake, about 3 to 4 miles away from where I caught that fish. So that's kind of cool because, you know, over the years, just kind of seeing where those fish migrate to. But enough about that. I'll let y'all get to see some of it.
All right, y'all, that's gonna be it for today. Gotta go run to work, got called in. So, nice thing is, did manage to catch a couple big fish on the flutter spoon, a couple big, really big fish on the crankbait. Actually, there's a couple overs. That tag fish was actually an over out here. Anything over 20 inches, you know, 4.5, 5 pounds, called over. So that was really cool. I lost that other giant one on the flutter spoon. I did lose another four and a half pounder on the crankbait. But overall, another great day. I'd say this wind, like I've been talking about, the wind is perfect. That's what we want. It's moving those shad around. You don't see the balls of shad out here everywhere. They're all pushed down. They're all down there where the bass can get at them a little bit easier. So, say other than that, I'm gonna head in and get back out here another day and get back on them. Thanks for watching, guys.